I'm here with former professional fighter, now trainer, Jerry Rosenberg. Jerry, break down Rubio against Gennady Golovkin.
Great fight.
Why?
Rubio got so many fights.
Like 65, 59 wins.
Experience. And, tough-ass dude. Tough-ass dude. We'll see if he can take that power, though.
That's a big question.
He got some power in his right
hand. But so does Rubio.
He fights like a pro. I don't think he got no power like that. I'm going to tell you, my cruiserweight box with him. All the boxes, with Klitschko's, all of them.
Uh-huh.
He said he had to check that motherfucker because he punched so hard.
Triple G?
Yeah.
What'd he tell him? Don't hit me so hard?
No, he had, put him in check.
Motherfucker.
Don't get twisted here. I'm a cruiserweight. You're a little middleweight. I'll flatten your ass. You know what I mean?
How about this fight? Andre Berto was here at the gym, and he said that he wants to fight Victor Ortiz, and now they have a Twitter beef. Victor Ortiz, Andre Berto. Why?
Ortiz is. And I'm saying that, white boy. You hear me? Motherfucker couldn't whoop me. And I'm 54 years old.
So you're saying Berto will beat Ortiz?
Yeah, I think so, easy.
Okay, in your career.
He's a cheater and ain't got no balls.
Why cheater?
How can you know what I mean? Like that shit with Floyd. What the fuck you trying to do?
Maybe that was just the heat of the moment.
You want to fight, you want to kiss, what the fuck you want to do?
That was the heat of the moment.
Ain't no heat of the moment.
So wait, Jerry, when you fought, what was the biggest mistake in your career?
That's what she said last night.
I shoot heroin before I get in the ring. I'm just joking. I just take fights on a couple day notice. That's all. I would never.
So why did you do that? Why didn't you?
I just like to fight. Get me out of jail. I just like to fight. That's all.
But what was your final record when you retired?
18 wins, 26 losses, 2 draws, and a disqualification.
About 50 fights, right?
That's a lot of fights.
43 fights.
43.
But I fought anybody. They asked me to fight, I fight. I didn't ask what their mother did, what their dad did.
You didn't ask the weight, you didn't ask nothing.
Fight. How much money? Well, let's fight. That's all.
But nobody does that anymore.
That's what fighters do.
Now it's politics. How many sparring sessions?
Hey, but you know what? Chucky can box way better than PJ, though, huh?
They both had their qualities.
Right, yeah.
Chucky was a slicker, but
he was
a little slicker.
He had a good right hand, too.
Yeah,
he had a lot of guys out there.
Yeah.
Who's that? Two different nephews?
I don't know.
Yeah.
He boxed both of them?
Oh, yeah. I boxed him. I never fought him. He was a little bit smaller than me.
So, wait, Jerry, you saw Mayweather last night in L.A.?
Yeah, Roscoe Chicken and Waffles.
Which one? There are two of them.
On Gower.
The one in Hollywood.
Yeah, he was just done. He was just up in Chatsworth looking at new fucking cars. How many cars can you have?
You know cars? I mean? Cars are like girls. You can never have enough.
I don't know. I got one.
Shaq told me that once. Cars are like girls. I always get, I never pay. He got a brand new Rolls Royce and asked him how much did it cost.
They lose,
Shaq.
They lose money the same way. They lose money the same way.
So wait, so Floyd's getting you a car?
I like it. It was not you. Yeah, it's... Yeah, I like it. You got the money, that's what you like to do. You can have a good plug.